Okay, it should be working now. Test, 1, 2. Can you guys hear me now? I think it should be fixed, but I'm not sure. I have to wait for the chat to get back to me. Anyway. Whee! Game 3. Anyway, that was a nice parry. Into the Nair Plains. No, Raisin tried to grab. Tech chase? No, no tech chase. Whoa! Rayson almost cornered himself right there. Anyway, I'm assuming that's Preston on Justin's account, because Justin's probably driving. Yeah, I just have to unplug the mixer and replug it back in. Technology, man. So weird. Well, we haven't missed any of the good matches yet, unfortunately, because we're running out of time. We only have about 2.5 hours left. Oh, get stuck. Nice little kill there from Zekin. Get some limit. He's going to live for a while, as long as he doesn't get hit by anything too strong. Yeah. Yeah, join me. Everything's finally working! Holy shit.
Alright, jumping on the mic, it is the boy, HID0.
The boy.
The boy.
Are you still in winners?
Yeah, I just beat King Tool.
There you go!
Yeah,
I just
played Superland.
Yeah, just be a bitch.
Like, I took the lead and I refused to go in. I mean,
yeah.
It didn't work.
Yeah, he beat you, right?
He's
fragile.
But definitely playing a lot better than I did the last time we played. Oh, but right here, oh my god, Zekin B. Is that a 2-stock lead here on Yasha? Yasha's been doing very consistent in these tournaments, so Zekin B showing he's still got what it takes, and this is game 3.
Yeah, don't forget, Zekin is a former number one.
Yeah, number one.
On
man.
The PR.
That means Smash something. 4. Oh, and no punish.
This man knows how to get the job done. Oh,
he
tried to read him.
Hey, man, you might as well look at the stock lead we're working on right now. Oh, he upbees.
This is looking kind of boss-ass.
The parry.
Back
coming
air,
out.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it.
Every cloud goes for that now.
The
RAR reach back air, because it's just so good. Raise some.
What are you going to do, air dodge?
To the loser's bracket.
Sometimes it's really hard to air dodge on reaction without accidentally getting the directional.
You have to not drift in.
Yep.